Welcome to our channel, The Adventure of the New Zealand Expat in the Philippines. This is my second harvest on my long beans. Here it is. I'm trying to harvest now my long beans, but this is my second harvest. And there are plenty of fruits still here, very long. It touches in the ground. Yeah, it is really a long beans. There they are. And here, there's some more here. Yeah, and there's some more there in the ground. It touches in the ground there. It is really very long beans there at the other side here. It is there, they are. It touches really on the ground, the long beans. Yeah, here, and there's some more. I'm just getting a view outside the garden, and there's some more inside the garden. That yeah, it is really really very long beans. Yeah, there they are, and they are there. That this side here, this is newly planted, and it has no fruit yet. But on this side here that has plenty of fruits, I planted it I think it's 3 weeks ago or 1 month ago. Yeah, that's it. And then this is the, and I have also planted some yeah, this is the inside of the garden, and there's some fruits here. There they are. I already harvested some of it, and here I have to harvest this because if this is already big, very big. Yeah, you see, it is really in the ground. So I have to cut this here. I have to harvest it, this one. I miss this one. This is big already. And yeah, this is the newly planted beans. And yeah, that's it. That's the newly planted beans. I did not plant it all because maybe we cannot eat it in a time, so it's good to wait until this one is not ready yet, or it is ready. Yeah, I have to harvest all the fruits that is already ready, because there I have to cut this also. Yep. This is also ready, I think. Yeah. This one here, maybe this will be harvested tomorrow. Yeah, I will just put it back there. And this one here is already ready. These two here, already ready.